Hi, I'm Sonia, and I am the owner of a 1994 Isuzu Pup. Today we are going to LS swap my LS swapped already engine for an aluminum one. Today we plan just to pretty much clean it up. There's a few things we want to delete, but all in all, there she is. So as far as we have gotten so far, we got the course port off, the fenders, hood, we got the intake, the water pump, all the accessories that went around it. We pretty much have left the manifolds, our motor mounts there, which this is a good thing we're doing this because motor mounts are broke. She's out, looking a little rough. What we do need to do is order a new kit for the motor mounts. Right here, you can see where it's not connected at all. Like it's barely hanging on. Some of the bolts even backed out. So yeah, that's what we got done today. We'll be right back. Alright, so I gotta apologize. I realized after I was editing that video, I didn't like talk or explain anything that we were doing in it. My bad. But anyways, enjoy the video montage.